morning, everybody. It's not really early. We just changed our plans late last night and we decided not to go to the last temple. So that one was called Kiyomitsudera. I think it's a pretty popular one, but we've read a lot of reviews lately that say that the main building's under construction and there's all scaffolding and stuff. And we were so tired and we just thought, you know what, we don't want to get there and then have it be a bit disappointing. So we just thought we'll take it easy today. So we are getting ready, it's almost 9:30. We're gonna go to that pancake place called Elk. So they've got big fluffy pancakes and they've also got coffees with like the foam made into animals. So we thought that's pretty iconic of Japan. And then I'm not sure what we do. We might go for a walk through like the old town, but we also might have lunch or go back and get some more chocolate dumplings from the place we went last night. But we'll see if we're all sweetened out. I don't know how to say it, sweetened out from breakfast. But yeah, and then this afternoon we'll get on a train to Osaka. We can't check in till 3 o'clock, so we figure there's no point us getting there earlier than that because we're not going to be able to get in anywhere. And then in Osaka we might go to, I think it's called Dotonbori. It's like a really popular street for tourists and places to eat and stuff like that. So we might go there tonight and we might go to an arcade tonight because, you know, we're addicted. And yeah, then tomorrow is Universal, which we're so excited for, which is another reason why we decided to take it easy today, because tomorrow will be a pretty full-on day. And yeah, so we'll update you when we're at the pancakes.
This was the free phone we got given at this hotel to bring out and use, and has data on it. Pretty cool.
Ahoy hoy, we're waiting outside Elk because Stace wanted to get in early.
I'm starving, it's late, it's like almost 10 o'clock.
I'm really excited. Check this out.
Yum. I'm so excited.
Have a bite.
Seasonal fruit, so it's mango and rosh. I don't even know what I have. Apple, really, like buttermilk spread or something.
Decision.
Really?
They're like so soft that it's like
melts shell in your mouth. Yeah. Oh my god, look at this. It's so
I make
cute.
It
I were to
yeah, but don't ruin it.
Salad and eggs.
I think it's a pig or a dog.
Oh, I didn't even realize it had colors.
I think it's a pig.
It's so cute.
That's such a good photo.
And also, this is caramel sauce and it's like the best thing I've ever had.
Hello.
We just finished our breakfast.
It's really good. It's like a bit on the expensive side, but worth it.
I think if you're gonna get a drink and pancakes, if there's two of you, one of you get the drink, one of you get the pancakes and share.
Because we only got, you can get two or three pancakes, and we both got two, and we're still both.
We couldn't
so
really
full.
Drink our drinks. So
yeah, we kind of left half.
It was yum, but it was very sick.
But really cool, really good. We both got like little pigs.
Yeah.
They wobble when you shake it. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle,
wiggle, wiggle, wiggle, yeah.
What are we doing now?
We don't really have a plan. We can't really leave Osaka until later, so
we're just gonna have a wander.
It's also very hot, so we don't really want to do anything major.
Yeah.
We're about to play basketball. So we're gonna film me because I'm better. When you're in.
Food! got to keep a clear head. The claw is descending. It approaches Pluto's head and squeezes, not tightly because the games are rigged. As it lifts Pluto up, oh, he drops. Oh, she's going in because she thinks it's close enough to get in the hole. The claw teases us by pretending it has Pluto and releases him into the hole, although it is just an invisible Pluto, as the real Pluto lies still, almost impossible to recover. Are the claws going to get hooked on the glass? I believe that they are. I think the claw needs to move to the right. Okay, is she happy with her decision? Oh, she must be. The button is impressed. It descends. We are approaching Pluto's head once again. The claws squeeze, but do they squeeze hard enough? Only time will tell. Oh, he lifts up. He's actually a quite heavy toy. But watch as it reaches the top. It releases Pluto a tiny bit, and he falls yet again, breaking Stacey's heart into a million and one pieces. Pluto, will we ever take you home? Oh no, she's lost control. Here we go. You see, the vein in her forehead is getting a little bit bigger. I don't even actually think she has another 100 coin. She looks frantically. Sweat begins to form at the back of her neck. Are they tears forming in the corner of her eye? Could this be it? Could this be the end of Stacey Portelli? I don't have any. Guys, look, she won. No. No, she didn't. There's our Pluto. She guilted me into lending her 500 coins. She's going to exchange it for 5 100, and we're back. Here we go. This is the last shot, okay, before we go to Osaka. Make it a good one, Stace. Well, tiny adjustment. These adjustments are very important, ladies and gentlemen. They might not seem it, but it could be the difference between saving Pluto and leaving him in this vending machine for another cold, lonely night. Oh, it looks good from the beginning, but watch as the machine yet again teases us. He releases, he falls. Help me, he cries. I want to leave. I want to become part of your family. And I think she's given up.
What you say, that you only meant well, cause you did, what you say, that it's all for the best, cause it is.
Has he got weights in his bottom or something? Are there bricks inside his filly? Quote Stacey, we have to do it again, it's so close. Just exchange another 1,000 yen.
I'm so sad, I thought we had him.
I just felt his head like are beginning our journey to Osaka.
We've been really bad at vlogging today.
We arrived at our Airbnb, but we didn't document it.
No, I've never been so sweaty in my life.
Yeah,
but
it's been very hot today.
We just chilled in our room for a while, get ourselves a bit organised. And then we're out now. We're going to have dinner at Coco Ichibamiya again, which is our favourite curry place.
In Dotonbori?
Well, near there, kind of. And then we're going to go to Dotonbori, have a look around, and we might go...
arcade ever.
Yeah, we're going to go to the arcade again because we've got issues.
No, but this one has 7 levels and you can play all these different games. They're the coolest place ever.
Yeah.
Nice. Have you considered that? Just said to Stacey that we need to go on this. I'm terrified of heights, but I think it's something that we should do before we leave. Maybe.
There's some empty ones.
Oh,
I was
going to
say I would have thought there'd be a massive wait, but...
Do you want to go on it? No, I'm too sick to go on tonight.
I'm going to have a really late
it's
night.
It's a Ferris wheel, like, surrounding Don... I can't pronounce it. Don... Quixote? 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 That
it's
big
kind of like
shop, it's like
a
massive,
daisy
yeah, massive daisy on steroids. I've read some people compare it to Walmart. We went into one in Tokyo, but we're going to go into that one at some point. Giant. With me.